What is up, guys? You're at 323 here. There was another shooting last night. This just happened a few hours ago. Indianapolis. There was a shooting. 8 people already lost their life. Including the gunman. Who had a semi-automatic, and he had another automatic type weapon. This was at a FedEx facility, work-related, probably. I mean, I'm just assuming that. I mean, was that work? But yeah. Anyways, we'll keep you updated.